This also comes as yet another Washington man is behind bars linked to those riots in January. Law enforcement arresting Daniel Scott. This happened in Florida yesterday. He faces multiple charges, including assaulting a federal officer. The U.S. Attorney's Office says Scott is a member of the far-right hate group, the Proud Boys. At least six other people from our region have so far been arrested in connection with the Capitol breach.